just done auditions with a few other people, various other guys that came in sort of acting like trying to pose. Like, they came in really trying to look good. And Rob came in with his head down, and, like, he'd never looked up, and I was, like, always trying to see under his hair, and he was, like, perfect for it, and gentle. He was, like, very soft-spoken, because I think he was nervous, and I thought that was perfect. As much as I've been sitting here saying that he's not the perfect guy, he's sort of perfect in that he is very flawed. And
lying here with you, I watch you while you sleep. Dawn is closing in with every breath you breathe. I can feel the change you made in me.
Je suppose que ce qui a eu le plus d'influence, ça a été ma première
Will
rencontre
I
avec Christophe.
Ever see all the things you see?
That had any that looked like they were thinking about something other than I'm on camera looking handsome.
I'm trying to be that kind of man because you love me like I am. When it comes to love, I may not know the
I don't really like bigging myself up, and I think like the idea of kind of this big romantic
There's
kiss,
one
I
thing
curious.
I know, my heart belongs to you, just to you. When you say that I'm one of a kind, baby, I don't see it, but you believe.
Just in that he was so different from everybody else that came in. He wasn't, thoughts were going through his head, and you could see them, and he wasn't just fixated on, like, looking a certain way, like, posing and being, you know, the handsome vampire that he's supposed to be. He's also very responsive. He sees and he listens, and that's...